And I find it such a gift to be able to really help somebody else. Because guess what? I've been there and done that. I didn't sign up to be a drug addict. They didn't sign up to be a drug addict. Something happened. So we must never forget about something happened. We don't need to know what happened, but I can tell you, when I sat in front of them and I hear the stories, some horrible things that happened to some young people. Because I remember the horrible things that made me broken and hurt inside. When my father used to make me lay across the bed and take my shirt off, and he used to beat me with an extension cord. And I didn't know, I couldn't understand, why did he beat me? Why did he not love me? What did I do? Because he was an alcoholic. So it's real. Something happens. So I could look at a person and say, oh, they're a loser. Because that's what they were saying about me. And people saying, teammates, managers, oh, he's a loser. You get my... Now they won't even talk to me. Because I'm doing so many great things, they won't even talk to me. They stay away because I'm doing great things. So guess what? Just get over there, they'll talk about you anyway. You do good, you do bad, they're going to talk about you. It doesn't matter. So I'm at that place where it doesn't matter what you have to say. But I know one thing, what I have to say and what I'm going to do is I'm going to help. Till I die, I'm going to continue to help people. And that is the bottom line. And that's the story of the one that you guys know for many years, played here. Never forget you, fans, New York City. Never forget playing in front of you. It's the greatest place I ever played. I thank God that I had the opportunity to play in front of you guys. You guys made me grow up. You guys hated me at times, but you cheered for me at times. But I've always loved you because you made me grow up. You made me become the greatest baseball player that I probably could ever be. It was because of you guys, and I will always be grateful for that. And I thank you for being here tonight. God bless you.